What's poppin', everybody? Welcome to Tanner Does Tech, where tech, swag, and life just ain't the motto. It's pretty much the way things are done around here. So you guys know what time it is. Let's get that intro poppin'. Let's go. Chosen. What's good, everybody? It's the bad boy of tech, Dan Tanner, and people. I got some Note 8 leaks on deck for you, so all my Samsung fans and my fellow Samsung Knights, stand the hell up. This episode is dedicated to you, no doubt about it, no doubt about it. Yes, sir, yes, sir. Man, I got pictures of the front and back of the Note 8, and also the case company Elixir, or Olixa, however you pronounce it, they leaked some pictures of the Note 8 and their cases, so, man, I ain't about all the small talk, so people, enough of me yapping. Watch me make it happen. Let's go. There she is right there, people. That is the upcoming Galaxy Note 8. Yes, sir. Up top, you see that beautiful infinity screen on deck. AMOLED. Damn near 4K, but they're going to rock the Quad HD on there. That's the specs that I leaked, but I love my Quad HD panel on my S8 Plus, and it's the best damn display in the industry. Can't nobody even fade it, you know what I'm saying? No doubt about it. But as far as the design of the Note 8, you see it's kind of squared off more than the S8 and the S8 Plus, but that's the way the Note series has always been, you know what I'm saying? This is Samsung's premier flagship. The S8 and the S8 Plus were Samsung's regular flagships, but this one right here, this is the big daddy of them all this year. Yes, sir, yes, sir. Then at the bottom, people, you see the dual camera setup. Unlike the leaks, it had two vertical cameras. This one has a horizontal setup, which is pretty damn dope. And something else that's on this leak that wasn't on the last leak was a finger. It's a fingerprint sensor right there, people. Man, so they're gonna keep the fingerprint sensor pretty much in the same place where it is on the S8 and S8 Plus, no doubt about it. But as far as the camera hump, people, some people like it, some people don't. To me, it don't bother me as much as it did the first time I saw it, because hey, I rock cases on my phone all the time. So once I pop a case on there, abracadabra, camera hump is gone. Now, as far as the battery size, the Note 8 is gonna be rocking a 3300 milliamp battery. So that's right in between the S8 and the S8 Plus's batteries, you know, because the S8 has a 3000 milliamp battery, and my S8 Plus has a 35. So I guess Samsung did something with the battery optimization, and plus they needed the room for that beautiful S Pen that's above. And as far as the S Pen, people, that S Pen is a beast. It has 4,000 points of pressure on it. Man, you can draw to your heart's content on your smartphone. Ha! Starting this year, no doubt about it. It's like you can draw a little bit, but now you can really get some detail art going on your cell phone, on your Note 8. That is what's up. That's what it's about. I love tech. I love Samsung. No doubt about it. Salute, salute, salute. Now, people, like I said earlier, the company Elixir leaked out some pictures of the Note 8 in their cases. Let's get to it and see what they got. That right there is the Arctic Silver case for the Note 8. Man, y'all know that's my color. That's what color my phone is. You know what I'm saying? It also comes in black, shiny black or whatever. And as you're noticing right now, people, the camera hump isn't even present. It's not even bothering you. You know what I'm saying? Look at that carbon fiber. That looks hot. This Note 8 is banging. No doubt about it. And people, I highly recommend that you get a case for your S8, S8 Plus, and this up-and-coming Note 8, because these phones are built out of glass, and these phones are very, very expensive, especially this Note 8. This Note 8 is said to be priced around $950, so you can't be walking around the street with a $950 investment with no protection on it, you know what I'm saying? And I'm not talking about insurance, because why go through the rigmarole of insurance and getting stuff fixed when you can just slap a case on there, you know what I mean? It might be a little bit bulky, but it's mad protective. And man, let me say one more thing too. Skins look good, yes they do. But as far as protection from a drop, skins don't do anything. Skins sometimes are a waste of money. You know what I'm saying? It might save your phone from a couple of scratches here and there per se, which is cool, but accidents happen, people. I done dropped my phone before, screen cracked everywhere, and to me, I didn't even think it was that hard of a drop when I dropped my old phone or whatever. It was just like a little bump, but when I picked it up, spider webs everywhere, all over the screen, cracked up, and it cost me a couple of $100 to get it fixed. What a headache. But if I had a damn case on there, that wouldn't have happened. You know what I'm saying? Because the razivity on the phones, like Flossie Carter says, helps out your phone tremendously. No doubt about it. No doubt about it. So people, feel free to comment below. Let me know how you feel about this up and coming Note 8. You know what I'm saying? If it's something that you're going to rock with or something that you ain't feeling like that. If it's whack, hey, still comment. Freedom of speech, you know what I'm saying? That's what my channel was all about. Tech swag and life. Everybody's different and I embrace diversity. No doubt about it. No doubt about it. Well, all right, people, that just about does it for this one. So if you like what you saw and like what you heard, please give your boy a thumbs up because I appreciate that. No doubt, no doubt. But if you have not yet subscribed to my channel to feel the whole swag and madness of Dan Tanner, do that too because it's official. And I appreciate that too. All right, everybody, get money, get respect, and enjoy your tech. Be easy. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.